Hi, my name's John Ford. I'm selling my Chambers stove. This is the Chambers stove style, CC style 41. That's according to the original paperwork, the sales brochure. It's this one right here. This is the one with the fourth burner. I like to call the retro rocket. It's much better than the other models with the well with the pot in it. As you can see, it's quite old. It's from 1957, because I still have the bill of sale saying it's from 1957. It originally went for $400. I'm hoping to get $1,000 for it. There's a few minor things wrong with it. It has some scratching on the chrome on top. Slight scratching from being close to 70 years old. This is the broiler. The mechanism, the lifter broiler, doesn't work anymore. I use a pair of tongs to lift it and close it. Other than that, it's in really good shape. I'm the second owner of the stove. The original owner was a little old lady who used it to bake and cook on, and then I bought it from her. There's a slight scratch over on this side of the stove. On the right side, slight scratch. Everything else, the stove works. It's been used for the last 20 years by me. It's a nice size oven. This is the warming oven. This is what you put stuff in to keep warm. It uses a match to light the oven. On top, the stove will just light up when you turn it on, because it has a pilot light. It comes with the original skirt to go around the bottom. I took the skirt off because my cat liked to go underneath the oven. So hopefully I get $1,000 for it, and that'll make me very happy, because I've had the stove for 20 years. It served me well. And I hope you come and buy my stove. Thank you.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone.